Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I actually want to go up this way.
Because right.
I think we've been to that section, but on the other side of a wall, so I'm going to finish that actually. I could be wrong though. But it looks like we're here. I've been to here, but there was this wall, so I was unable to visit, like, this section. So I'm trying to get to the other side of that. Let's see if we are successful. Now this thing here, the Helm skyship. It's not it. Alatos and the Thieves Guild. I don't know if I want to do this just yet. I want to improve our reputation if we can, because I'm afraid that some of our good characters might leave us otherwise. They might anyway, but they basically have to do the Thieves Guild thing unless they'll come after us. let's save it for later. We can go this way. Well, I don't think we've been here, so maybe we can go around that way. It's gonna take us forever. Especially because we're looking in everywhere.
Sure.
Don't give me any lip, peasant. Do you know who I am?
Give a crap, you
man
lady.
Shouldn't speak to his better unless spoken to first.
This is new. Those Iron Throne fellows are quite the secretive bunch. Saravak, the foster son of their leader. That's quite the charmer, though. The foster son of their leader. Saravak, son of the Iron Throne leaders, has become increasingly popular in Baldur's Gate. So at the end of last episode, we killed a bunch of rabid chickens. Knows what else we'll find. Rinnie? Rinnie is here.
Sure.
I much prefer wooded regions, but one must be flexible in these times.
I guess so. I have been working on a ballad about the Unicorn Run in the High Forest. I'd like to use a more reliable source than simply hearsay and folklore, though. If you ever find an authoritative history of the run and your travels, I'd love to get my hands on it. Oh boy. We had one. I sold it. I wish it was easy to find this stuff. A bard's request. Rinnie, a bard and balladeer here in Baldur's Gate, has asked me to bring her a history of the Unicorn Run should I encounter one in my travels. Rinnie can be found in one of the houses located beside the palace. Alright. I suppose it's not in here. History of Shadowdale 2. I need 9... No, wait. Yeah, I need 9, 10, and 11 of that. Unfortunately, we just have 1 here and 2. Let's just go up here and rob you blind first. We got sleeping woman and man. Anyone else? Apparently not.
Sure.
Issue of Shadow Dale 12. Nice. Found it. N13. Jeez. Wait, did we need 13? I have 13. So which one did we just find? 9? Nope. Oh, where did I find History of the Dragon Coast? Oh, man. I don't remember. Okay. Let's move that off of there. I'm looking... Okay, stop. I'm looking at a clipboard here of this stuff. History of the Entarim. History of the North. North 9 and North 8. Alright, so I don't know. History of the Dragon Coast. Question marks. History of Shadow Dale. Even ground item starts flipping pages around. Alright, so what's her name? Oh, she's downstairs. Rinnie, I think? Rinnie's house. Where is it? Here's her shadows. Rinnie's house. Got it. Right.
Hey, how are things going?
24 gold for some invisibility. Get out of here.
Why me?
You don't want to stay here all day, do you?
Why me?
I just told you why. Alright.
Alright.
I just talked to her, right?
Hey, how are things going?
Rodnim says, "Hey there, pal. If you're trying to get inside the palace, you're out of luck. Common folk aren't allowed in there. Grand Dukes don't let no one in, unless there's some sort of special event going on." Yeah, there's a special event going on. Rodnim appears busy.
Why me?
We're busy too, just bumping against each other.
All right.
Why me?
Commoners. Louisa's mother. And where's Louisa?
Sure.
Hey, get out of me way, you crummy loghead.
Louisa, we have to prepare her dinner, or she'll be hungry when she comes back. You afraid of her or something?
Can I assist you?
Excuse us, but since Louisa's death, we locked the door to avoid disturbances. What do you want? He said you're preparing dinner. Okay, I'm sorry to disturb you. I'll be going right away. Creepy. We'll be going up here, by the way. And say, where are we going?
Alright, alright.
Nine gold, some special kind of bolts, which I guess we'll sell. Bolt plus ones, or bolts plus one.
Sure. Why me? Why me?
Let's head this way first. Petrine and girl. And girl and girl.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Petrine, and my folks aren't around anymore, and I ran away from my Uncle Baron because he's real mean. My cat's really an angel, though, and she protects me when bad things happen. Or at least she did. I can't find her now, though. I think she went back to my uncle's to get her ring. There's this ring that she loves to play with, but when I ran away, I had to leave it at my nasty uncle's. If you could just get me the ring, I'm sure Angel would come back. Could you do it? Oh, please? Dinah here says, I would hear no end of it, but could we break into the house, Sapphire, and appropriate the ring? Petrine's cat. Petrine, one of Baldur's Gate's many orphans, has lost Angel, her cat. I might find Angel at the house of Petrine's Uncle Baron, where Petrine is reluctant to go. If I can bring her the ring that Angel uses as a toy, the cat may return to Petrine. Okay, so the cat and the ring are both at Uncle Baron's, I'm guessing. I think that's what she said. I miss Angel. I hope she comes back real soon.
Ooh, you smell. I lost my dolly.
Okay, you all want to use a magic, except for you, who just... Well, you did say that, sort of. Tick says, hey, you look like sewer running types, if ever I saw any. What do you mean? Sewer running, kiddo. Taking a crawl through the urban man's dungeon, alright? Urban man's dungeon, is it? Why don't you show us how to get in? No sense of me showing you. This entrance is all over the place. Just look for the sewer gratings. Most of them pop right up and you can shimmy on down, man. As I said, urban man's dungeon. That was pretty random. Oh, there's Baron. Hail.
Why me?
Yes.
Damnable cat. I'll give you the cloak off my back if you can kill the pesky thing. I'm not gonna kill it. I visited Baron at Baldur's Gate in his house today. He has offered me the proverbial cloak off his back in exchange for the death of a rather bothersome cat. How about I just get the cat away from you and give the cat to the owner? There's the cat. Angel the cat.
All right.
Anybody else about?
All right, all right.
Sleeping elf. So where's this ring? No ring here, just a sky drop gem. And oh, Angel the Cat's angel skin ring. That makes sense. It's just telling me what a ring is. I do the one who has the ring on?
Hey, how are things going?
What am I supposed to be doing? Will it just follow us because I have the ring?
Hey, how are things going?
Let's see.
Why me? Sure. Sure.
You found the ring. Now Angel will come back, and we can live together forever and ever. I wish I had something to give you for finding the ring, but I really and truly don't. Maybe she'll give you some good luck, though. You be careful to stay out of trouble, kid. Petrine brightened at the sight of Angel's ring. Her happiness was reward enough, I suppose. Well, we didn't get a boost from that.
Sure.
Guy doesn't say anything now, alright. Just wondering.
Why me?
I'll leave the door open so the cat can get out. Back to her owner.
Hmm?
You're rough on my feathers. I feel safe with the giant walls around the city. House has been abandoned. Hey, crummy loggerhead.
What's your tale?
Alas, the rot's got poor Gorak. I doubt he'll be with us much longer. The rot? Well, that's horrible. Aye, it is a horror indeed, and even more so in one who once shone so brightly. He was one of Timura's own, and alongside his brother Karef, the kindest soul, but then ill befell him. It is not like Lady Luck to abandon and persecute her faithful so.
I need some ale.
Have you heard about those adventurers from Nashkel? They killed 1,000 kobolds, they did. They must have been 20 feet tall, at least. Eh, I know that's ridiculous, but stories get so much better each time they are told.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Exactly.
What do you need?
Wife's been getting prickly on me ours.
There's a thin person inside me just screaming to get out. Serves him right, though. Shouldn't have stood so close to the buffet. Oh, brother.
My hubby don't want me talking to no strangers.
Yeah, I've been through that. I guess we'll head this way. So we continue this way. Black Dragon Gate. Oh, we can just go through it? Okay.
Hello.
Howdy. Oh, this is the palace this way, I guess? Oh, we can't go that way, never mind. I thought this was like a drawbridge, we could just walk on it, or across it.
Alright. I need some ale!
Alright, bell's ringing. Back here.
Nothing.
Hello.
Yeah, don't worry. I don't trust the Iron Throne. Not to worry about that.
Hello.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Helm Temple. Ooh. Onlooker says he should try and come out if he dares. He hides inside a temple like a coward. The poor parents. Someone like that should be hanged. Lynch that child murderer. What is going on? Haven't you heard? The scoundrel that killed little Louisa is hiding in the temple. A paladin he was. Can you imagine? Did they start doing my job? Oh my god. Is there a child killer hiding in a temple? A fallen paladin? The miscreant had better not cross my path. Yes, make him come out. We'll see the rest. Fallen paladin in Temple of Helm. In the Temple of Helm in Baldur's Gate stands a fallen paladin accused of slaughtering a young child. Something tells me it's not as cut and dried as it may seem.
Salutations.
From what I've heard, the new man with the Iron Throne, Saravak, is an unmarried man. I plan to change that. I don't know if that's a good idea for you.
I've no interest in speaking to the likes of you.
Hello?
Maybe there is more to it. You never know. The onlooker says the murderer is still inside. Where did the girl live? Not far from here. It's a house near the palace entrance. Parents don't leave the house anymore, so they say. The father lost his mind. Yeah, we've actually just been there. The girl the paladin killed lived in a house adjacent to the palace entrance. Maybe I should go there if I want to hear details about what happened, really. Go there first.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Hello. Nice to make the acquaintance of such a cultured person.
Salutations.
He should be hanged. It's one of these houses, right? Maybe we should get some... I'm tempted to just go around the block. Let me just go back to them. That's Rinnie's.
All right. Sure.
Here we are.
All right.
Excuse us, but since Louisa's death, we locked the door to avoid disturbances, blah, 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 blah. Louisa, we show your daughter? That is what she was. Have a look at my husband, who restlessly wanders these rooms. He has lost his mind. I've heard about the paladin that killed your daughter. Yes, poor Sir Dauron. Aren't you filled with rage about what he did to you? We mourn her death endlessly, but I also feel sorry for the paladin. From what people say, it sounds like he slaughtered her. No, no, that is not what he did. Oh dear, I wish people would stop saying that. What happened? I am sorry, but I do not wish to talk about it. People are too excited already, without spreading new rumors. I won't go and spread the details. I am only discussing what happened with those who already know. I hope you understand. I already know. Great eyes. Great flashy eyes. Okay. We gotta return to these people then. all we know is that he did not slaughter her or kill her, otherwise. Wish we had more to say. So this is the palace, makes sense. It's a palace-y looking place, you can just walk in. But first,
salutations.
Hello. Nice to make the acquaintance of such a cultured personage.
All right, so maybe we have to go in and talk to this guy. Priest of Helm.
Why me?
And there's Dauron himself.
The Vigilant One knows of all your sins.
Welcome to the Watchful Shield. Our devotion to He of the Unsleeping Eye is unswerving. Please allow us to shield and protect you under the ceaseless gaze of Helm. Yeah. We found a diary that must be shown to Wostok Hammerhead. Do you know where he is? Wostok, you just missed him. He and his companions just started a patrol in the local sewers, investigating something. Can I do anything else for you? Let's show us what you have to offer. Probably the usual. Oh, not that many potions. We got a lot of potions of healing, though. Should we identify something? Yeah, why not? That's the one gift lost again? Okay. Protection from fire. What if we could sell anything? Let's talk to Dauron?
The Vigilant One knows of all your sins.
Do not disturb me. I am praying to my god. You are the fallen paladin they talk about outside? Yes, people outside demand that I be put to death. I wish Helm would give me answers to my prayers. What exactly did happen? People say you slew a child. That is what I have done. She was a little girl with brown curls. I am sure that her laughter was as joyful and light as is that of all children of that age. Excuse me, but I wish to kneel and pray to my god. Just one more question. Why did you do it? Why do you want to know? I committed the worst crime a man can do. I killed a child. Let me beg to my god for atonement, please. I want to know because I can't imagine you did this on purpose. There must have been some kind of mistake. Mistake? Maybe it looks that way, but does that matter to the parents who lost their child, who I mistook for a demon? Do people outside care that the demon had merely taken the image of a child, as I thought I sensed with my holy powers, but merely possessed the girl? Does my god understand that I did not know that I could have saved the girl by banishing the demon with the right words first? And what interest is this to you anyway? Too stupid to be true. So you're saying you've been tricked by a demon? Ha! Tricked. Yes, maybe. Listen, I have failed and killed a child. I will not try to excuse my deed by saying that the demon was too powerful for someone of my stature. The statue I had was my failing. What you told me makes more sense than the story about the berserker paladin they are telling outside. I wish you the mercy of your god. I thank you truly, but now please let me go on with my prayers. Okay. The fallen paladin said he was tricked by a demon that possessed a little girl. The demon's power was too great for him to see the truth of it before he killed her. So it's not a completed quest. Why is it that there is nobody from the Flaming Fist chasing you? The relevant people know what happened. There's no need for further actions, Helm be thanked. The situation is under control. There is no sign of the demon left in the city. Otherwise, I wouldn't still be standing here. I am not sure whether I am content with this situation, if the city authorities at least would make me bleed for what I did. But this allows me to atone for the things I did, and atone I will. Alright. Can we talk some sense into these people?
All right.
Not my problem.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
What can I do? No idea. Close the door so they don't go rush in and try to kill him. I might have looked in there. Possibly.
Long-tongued lout, ain't
ya? Hello, pal.
Hey, how are things going?
Why me?
Away with you, beggar!
You shouldn't have broken into my master's home. Mr. Jardak would be quite displeased when he learns that ruffians have disturbed the order of his house. Who the hell are you, and why are you dressed in such silly colors? My name is Jellic, but really, my name or the clothes I choose to wear are of no consequence. Of consequence here is that you have broken into my master's house and made a mess. I think I'll have to clean up the mess, permanently. Tinyhusef says, Sapphire, thou really shouldst consider that acting like a common thief does not become thee. I do not like using my arts to slay honest men. Should have thought of that before. Oh, wait. Well, we gotta kill Drellick then. Drellick using mirror image. Oh, boy.
What?
Yeah, you're gonna be using your arts. Panic protection room.
Sure.
They didn't like us breaking into places, huh? Oh, Imowyn's the one not in control.
Fine.
Monster summoning one. Dire Charm. Special short sword, 65 gold. She ran outside.
Fine.
Get in there. You have control of all your party members. Well, I want to memorize these. So the one gift lost, I have another one. Nice to have you back. Dire Charm. I guess I have that already. Looks like an eye. I do. So it's enchantment, right? Yeah, so... what's her name? Dinah here can't memorize it. Let's try this, though.
They're called?
Fail. Done.
Hey, how are things going?
Okay, a shield, not magical, some gold.
Why me?
Fear my wrath, for it is great indeed.
What have you done? My butler wouldn't have let you up here, unless you killed him. Pathetic wretches, you know what you have done? Your screams will echo in hell for all eternity for your insolence. Hey, hold on, mister. It was your butler who attacked us. We just defended ourselves. If you're gonna have hired help, make sure that you get someone a little smarter next time. You don't understand the gravity of your situation. Stinking brigands, draw steel so that we may fight to the death.